Hello fellow tankers, in this video I will present you a gameplay on the Conquest version number 3 of the Campania map, where the only cap is the C cap of the Domination version. As you have probably noticed in my gameplays for this Domination version, I'm simply never going to this C cap because the game is simply always won in the two connected caps A and B. But obviously, since we are playing this conquest map, I will visit this area and I will give you, especially during the gameplay, a few tips to fight efficiently in this area. Let me mention that especially when the enemy team is very strong on A, my advice is really to push this area, which allows you to flank A. And to put the pressure on A from the side, whereas obviously the frontal approach is much less effective. And let me mention that this line of fire, this streets here, is definitely not a good approach, and that you should definitely prefer to attack A from the top when the enemy is strong on A. I will detail some other aspect of this of the fight around this cap, and especially the capping positions, the best capping positions for the red and the blue side. So without further ado, let's go to the gameplay. So I am playing the French 7.7 lineup, starting with my MX-30, sorry. And I'm going to A, so obviously here I have a very fast tank, so I will try to rush A, which will allow me to show you the best capping position for the blue side. But if I have a slower tank, again I will probably try to go in this area to take good positions. So here on this cap, let me take an aerial view. For the blue side, my favorite capping position is quite, I mean, essentially going deep in the enemy side and capping near these rocks, because most of the time the most dangerous tanks will be coming either from there, and obviously this rock will give you a very good protection, either from there, which is actually indeed a very good shooting angle for the red side. You notice that our team went this area, which is pretty good. For the red side, if you are fast capping the cap, for instance in the Domination version in the beginning of the game, my advice again is actually to go on the enemy side and either to cap here at this corner, or preferably even at this corner, but again on the enemy side, which will allow you to ultimately essentially take protection along this big building. So the capping from the right side is actually quite easy. So let's resume the gameplay. So obviously you can put a bit of smoke to even cover your capping better. Here I'm destroying the statue with my 20 mm to allow my so that this statue doesn't block my shots, because I'm shooting it. And you see that this rock actually gives you a good position, except that I'm very isolated on the cap, as you can see. As you can see, probably on the map, there is a big mass of red tanks, but they make the error essentially of coming from the south, and I really advise you on this map to come from the north, like our team is doing in the beginning. So here it's time really to leave this area. me accelerate. I'm repairing a bit my tank. I'm taking this opportunity again to clean this area for my heat shell. And now I'm going to flank the enemy by exploding the streets on my left. Yeah, I'm really following the building not to be sniped by an enemy. I'm checking if I can cross here. It seems that I can. You see here, I don't have a very good visibility. I don't see anything on the map, but there is this tiger that I'm shooting right on time. And I'm finishing him by shooting him in the back of the turret. And here, I am already salivating. I'm so happy to come behind these tanks. But unfortunately, I get shot by artillery, which wrecks my tank. I have, I think, the time to, for one shot. But unfortunately, I could not advance in this street to take protection and actually to flank this enemies which were not really aware of what was happening. And I'm killed by this T-44-100 far away, but that was actually really unlucky because unfortunately this artillery shot wrecked my... So I'm respawning with my MX-50 sur BC. It used to be maybe with the Lorraine my favorite French tanks. Now it's been a bit nerfed with the shell, unfortunately, being a bit more bouncy than before. But it's still actually a very fun tank, and its VR was put back to 7.7 where it was when it was introduced. It had a brief moment in VR 8.0, which was a bit too high. Let me accelerate. I think I will take a plane here. If the replay actually wants to proceed. Sorry for the small break. And here it comes. And if I'm not mistaken, my bombing will kill two times. So here the situation seems okay. But as you will see, the enemy will retake A. As you can see, a lot of our teammates have died near the cap. So I'm approaching carefully. And I'm wrecking this Ferdinand, trying to find what was the last crew, probably in the bottom. Here they are. And indeed, the enemy is recapping A. Here I'm a bit worried because I know that I have a tank on the other side of this building. I'm not sure if he intends to push me, but fortunately for me, one of my allies kills it. So I can go back this way. There is a Panther. And unfortunately, I'm shooting in the wall. So when you face this sur BC or the, or especially the Somua, don't shoot in the lower hull, in the chassis. There is nothing there, no ammunition, only one crew. And this T-26 essentially wasted his shot by shooting me the bottom of my tank. So Somua or sur BC on a journey, actually all tanks, all French tanks with autoloader shoot in the turret and preferably obviously on the gunner side. Let me remind you that on MX-50 and Lorraine series, the gunner side, the gunner is same spot as Russian tanks, whereas on more modern French tanks, they are on the side of same side as American tanks. So here we are recapping the cap, and as you can see, Severitatem goes in the same position where I capped the cap initially. Definitely the best capping position for the blue side. So now we have retaken A, let me accelerate, nothing exciting will happen, I will miss quite a few shots on this heavy, which is a bit bizarre. Unfortunately my gun was broken, but an ally actually kills this heavy before my shot arrives. So ultimately pretty good game with an aggressive attack of the cap and also the fact that our team attacked preferably from the north of the cap, which is much better than attacking from the south as the enemy did in the beginning of the game. So I hope that you enjoyed this video and this it will help you to fight on sea in the domination version of the map. Although, again, for the domination version of the map, my advice is fight on A and B, the two connected caps, and you will win more often this Campania map. See you on the battlefield. À bientôt sur le champ de bataille.